have to work as a team to actually be winners. Everyone has to be seen. Everyone has to do their part of the work as well to be a winning team. So that's really important. And it's a very good theme for it.
I'd say we are 55-60% winning together. There's lots of parts of the business still not performing. We need every part of the business to perform.
I think that yesterday was a really nice evening, and today, this morning, was an energy kick.
This is my first time here, so the place looked awesome. Come in, looks like a movie star, with Polygon Awards and everything.
Yeah, the goal is clear and it is a good goal, but it is a lot of work behind this. We don't have to forget this.
Look around, you'll see smiling faces, highly energetic discussions. You also see controversial discussion, you know, and that's what I like, that you can see different ideas, you know, there are fighting pros and cons, and you can feel it everywhere.
We're going to go play some games around Copenhagen and just getting to meet new colleagues and see old colleagues and just having fun.
Going out with colleagues, yeah, some party, yeah, and also having fun. I think that will be absolutely fantastic.
Give her a warm applause, Mandy Hickson.
We must dream it, believe it, and do it. Thank you very much.
Say we had three fantastic days, and it was quite encouraging, I would have said, and at least for me, I can say I learned a lot, and it's all about being connected and getting information, but most of all, it's about winning together.